Hey, my name is Timofey Marco, and if you don't know who I am, I'm the creator of Art / Top Talent with over 1 million subscribers. And today I'm going to be reacting to a series that I've been hosting for over a year, Art / Title This. The subreddit just came out, and just to promote it a little bit, I'm going to be reacting to over a year's worth of winning comments. And a lot of them are kind of inappropriate, so I'm not going to be reading all of them, but some of the ones that I do find funnier, I'm going to be reading for you guys and just reacting. Hope you enjoy. Stay tuned. So here we have, recording start video. Here we have board slide to board slide. Here we have illegal immigration, felony trespassing, and the stiffy dipper. I probably shouldn't be reading all of these. Paraplegic pole dancing, 360. Yeah, a lot of these are actually pretty fast. Double back front sack. Local swingers in your area. That's pretty cool though. I'm not gonna read that first one, but the second one, the untangling earphones. So if you guys don't know, I hosted this series called Title This Trick Tuesdays, where every single Tuesday I would post something that I found from my Instagram feed. And I basically was looking for cool captions, cool titles for that thing. Totally meant that. The pretend that didn't hurt flip. The wake your butt up, it's time for school. Beef plank flop drop over bubbling stream ends with epic pebbled plop fish kill. Try saying that 3 times fast. Watching this video hurts. Yeah, just those pull-ups alone look like they hurt. Ow. Could this be the legendary flip-flop? When your mom walks in, you have 0.1 seconds to find a sleeping position. That's so good, I wish that one. I'm not reading those. You guys, I love my audience. That looks really fun though. The DM slide. When she says she's home alone. Escalating the workout. Legoless. When Biden says escalators have COVID. That wasn't even a good one. X-Core. So this is what my parents were always doing in their bedroom. Alright, who's gonna break it to them? Jumping on the bed is not something you can make a career out of. This guy. Hold my beer. I can't figure out if that's a giant bed or a tiny human. Oh, it's probably just a trampoline in the middle. Took me way too long to figure that out. Beyblade. Wow, they get close. In practice, I wonder how much like failures they've had. Reverse engineering. And the second runner-up caption was just a reverse window card. When someone tells you be there or be squared and you don't show up. bring it back flip. The wine opener. Hopping Beyblade. And lots of Beyblade fans in here. I don't think I ever had those. I had the little, you would roll it, Bakugans. Those were fun. The Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse. No Homo Quad Flip. The Crate Escape. I won. Thanks. Let's find some talent. No problem, guy. The Milk Run. So yeah, I did award every single one of these guys with gold. The Last Air Broomer. And I did 65 of these posts. So I awarded 65 gold during this first, whenever I was first doing this. How to Train Your Human. The Wingman. Caution, Slippy, Slippy, Flippy, Flip. Double or Nothing. Oh my goodness, can you imagine them messing up? Bro Pedo. Limbro. Cheesy, but I like it. The Breach and Beach. The Andy's Coming. The Sliding Dutchman. Weird flex, but okay. Two Curls, One Plop. Friend Zone Yoga. Oof, I sure hope not. The Nonchalance. Splishity, splashity, my life's a catastrophe. Splishity, splashity, my life's a catastrophe. That's a good tongue twister. Splishity, splashity, my life's a catastrophe. Splishity, splashity, my life's a catastrophe. The Slip and Flip. Natural Selection, near miss. Yes, he trash can. Kicky, flippy, bottle, tricky. Excuse me. Flip, flop. The Tadpole, Dadpole. Hat trick. The top reply to that was, I'm really happy this won. Like, hat trick. Like, that's not even a title. Flippity doodah, flippity day. I won't get shot by a cop today. Even the cops don't believe what they just witnessed. When the cops say, walk in a straight line. Like, I got one better for you. The Dumbo Drop. Ella Flip. That is a long title. Let's see if I can read it. The BMX jump over an inflatable where you first do a front flip with the bike over your head and then bounce with your feet on the inflatable and do another flip before landing back on the bike and riding off into the sunset. Yeah, I couldn't do that in one breath. The annexation of Puerto Rico. I don't get that. I remember hearing that word in history class, but I completely forget what it means. Yeah. Ryan Williams, I freaking love this guy though. The Spin Cycle. The Street Sweeper. Wall-E. Ginger Roll. The B in BMX stands for Beyblade. You guys and your Beyblade. Cool Flip. How did that win? The guy in second place with only 11 upvotes gave 3 titles. And Cool Flip won. I should ban that user. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. I'm not reading either of those. Oh, I believe this was a belly flopping competition, and this guy won first place. Oh, I love this guy, Dom Tomato. Just fearless, nailing the railing. That was super impressive. Trailer park turnaround. The whole switcheroo. Cupid. A lot of people were accusing this guy of being fake, but I think he just has a very quality pool table and balls as well. It's super impressive. Himalayan handoff. What? Oh, like mountains. Puss and Boot. Epstein didn't kill himself. No, he did not. Rock, paper, skateboard. Now that's actually relevant to the post. Sometimes random comments went. Lord of the Ring. Hadouken. I know some of you guys are going to be mad at me. Wait for it. And then I wrote, Happy Cake Day. It was the cake. My life is in shambles. Please just give me gold so I actually have something to be happy about. I mean, he got the gold by begging for it, but still a pretty funny comment. When life gets too hard, so you decide to go back to the womb. Kobe. Tony Hawk's Pro Scooter. Crossing the street to get out of the hood. Undressed to impress. Those are some great comments. Trust ball. The amount of space between my rent, paying my rent this month and not. This is actually fun to watch upside down as well. able to... Oh, because it looks like he's pushing him up. That's actually a pretty funny comment. 2,900 upvotes. I really hope his name is Mike. And if you look at the bottom where I give the credit, I said would have been better if his name was Mike. Because at the bottom of these, I'm trying to credit everybody I can with, you know, their Instagram usernames. Why is this on Club Talent? Yeah, people were not happy with that post. When your mom puts the cookies on top of the fridge. And this is the last one, actually. So, I'm just going to say it right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'm going to be growing r/titleless. And I want other people to start participating. One thing that I could see is memes. Like r/tripping through time. You can also find like empty meme templates and post them and ask people for captions. But there you guys go. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope that you guys see what I'm trying to do with this subreddit. And thank you so much for watching. I hope that you have a wonderful day. Goodbye.